Okay, here we have a 1936 Velocet KSS.
Let's start this up.
At Andy Tiernan's, we must get the plug.
So, we'll turn the fuel on. Push the hex on. Cut both sides. Tickle the carburetor.
The controls, is Pete?
Controls, you've got a valve lifter under here. This is your ignition advanced and retarded. Slack advance, so we'll have it back there. This one's choke. So that's open. Let's try it without choke. So, up on the compression, and then a full swing over. So starting hot, fuel it on, set your ignition about halfway, just retard it a little bit.
Lively.
A bit more.